air balloon today. Would you like to make one too? Let me show you how. We're going to make a hot air balloon. Are you ready? These are the things that you're going to need. 2 paper plates, a cup, a straw, lots of coloured pens, some scissors, and some sellotape. Shall we get started? Your first job is to decorate your plates. I'm going to choose blue first.
I want blue pen.
What colour shall I choose next? Green. Green next.
I want green pen.
Should Emily choose next? I'm going to do some yellow.
I want yellow pen.
I want red. Red next.
I want red pen.
I want orange next.
I want orange pen.
I finished colouring in my plates. This one has got wiggly lines and this one's all spotty. What did you choose to make yours look like? My next job is to use my scissors. I'm going to cut a line to the middle of my plate. This bit a grown-up could help you. I'm going to stop at the middle. I'm going to do the same with my other plate. When you've done that, you can put your plates together. Wow. Next, we need our straw and our cup. We're going to cut the straw in half. Then we're going to use the sellotape to stick each part either side of our cup. Once your straws are in your cup, we're going to do the same and we're going to stick our balloon on top.
I want help.
There we have our hot air balloon.
I see pretty hot air balloon. I've finished.